Hi everyone, welcome to Carmen Catherine's Reef. So I'm going to do a brief tutorial on how to find the different options on YouTube. I'm so glad you're here. I hope everybody had a wonderful Sunday. Our last tutorial I did, it says a mum flower, but it can be a mum flower, carnation, or a pony flower. Anyways, I did change the name of it so you guys can see. I will be doing another one so you can get a better look at it. It'll be a smaller one of it, but I'll be able to turn it over so you can see the bars because I saw some confusion on last night's tutorial. So I did want to show you the different options. So when you click on my channel, this is what the screen should look like, okay? And right here, this is home, videos, playlist, community, channels, and about. If you click community, which is the fourth one over, that is where I can list all of the upcoming supply lists, tutorials, and you can comment, and it's kind of like a big message board. It's a community board where we can talk to each other. I can post pictures. I can post a supply list. You can comment. So we can comment to each other. Let's see. Some of you have already found it and have been commenting, which has been great. See, thank you for the list of supplies. I can put the supply list on here, upcoming tutorials. I can answer questions. I can post pictures. I can post past tutorials on here. So again, let's go over this so everybody can see. Home, video, playlist, community. It's right at the top of my page. You would hit community, and that's where you will find all of Carmen's community, which is you, because you're a subscriber. You have to be a subscriber in order to be into my community page. Now, as you see, home, videos, playlists, community, channels, and about. You would click about, and here is a little description about my channel, okay? Here's my mailing address. And if you see right here, it says view business inquiries, view email address. You click that button and it'll show you my email for those of you that want to email me. Down at the bottom, here's my Etsy shop. Here's my Twitter. Here's my Facebook business page. And then I have a donation button for people that want to donate to the channel to help make tutorials. So it's all right here. Here are the different links. Right here it says details, business inquiries, and you would click that. That is my personal email for business and for you guys to write me. Okay? So again, home, videos, playlist, community, channels, about. So you would hit the about button to get my email and my different links, all right? And then again, one more time, community is where we would be able to chat with each other, where I can post pictures, tutorials, past tutorials, answer questions, supply list. All of that would be right here underneath community. These are the different, all my videos. So home, videos. This one right here is all of my tutorials is under videos, where you will find every single tutorial I have ever done. All right. So there's home, videos to see all the videos I've done. Playlist, I really don't have a playlist, but I can see when I click on here, other people that have saved my videos to their playlist. So I can click on here and see where you have saved my videos on your YouTube and you share it with everyone. That's how we find out. We have a public, it's like anything that I do because I own my tutorials, I could click on playlist and see every single one of you that kept my tutorials in your playlist. Community, again, is a community page for all of my subscribers and me to chat. channels. I just have this one channel. I do have another channel I was working on, but it's not open yet. So it's just this channel. About is about, and again, for business inquiries, is the email address. You would view email address and it would give you my email. But that's not just for business, that is for all of you as well to email me. All right, and then here's my other links down here. Okay, so that's a brief description on everything. I hope this helped. It's only a few minute tutorial today. I'm just showing you how to get to the community page and how to get to about my channel and where you can access my email and the different links that I have listed on my channel. I hope everyone is having a blessed Sunday, and I hope this helps. I really hope this helps. So please watch this, get familiar with the channel, learn the different buttons and the different things they YouTube has to offer in everybody's channel. So eventually, what YouTube is talking about far as the community channel, they're going to upgrade this eventually if everybody starts to use this certain feature where you will be able to post pictures. Because I can post, I can say, hi everybody, good morning, have a good Sunday. And I can post a picture of what I'm making ahead of time. I can post, I can ask my community questions. I can give you options. Like if I want to, what I want to name it, like I was trying to do last night. This is why I want everybody to get on the community page, because we all can name this the certain flowers that come out. I could take a vote. So it's kind of a fun thing too. Because like I said, I can post pictures and I can ask you guys, what does this flower look like? And you would comment underneath what it was, and we can take a vote and we can name that flower. This is where I can post any of my videos that you can't find. I can post all of them right here and then put them out for all of you to see. Add an existing YouTube video. So what they're going to do is eventually they're going to add a little thing underneath here where you can start posting pictures of your crafts that you do off of my tutorials. So if this page goes well and YouTube decides to keep the community button and we do well, they're going to be adding more additional features to it. And that would be great, because all of you can share. If you're having a problem with a reef and you're saying, this doesn't look like yours, what am I doing wrong? You can post a picture of it on there and I'll be able to answer that question. That is something they're talking about adding to this community page. So take advantage of the community page, everybody. This will help out a lot. I can post all the supplies up here, upcoming tutorials. I can get votes on names of the flowers, all of that. And it's a fun page. You can ask me questions. And then if it does well, like I said, YouTube is going to start adding extra features to this, which will be great, because I will have a community page where you guys can actually send me pictures of your work and I can help you. Because these are tutorials for all my subscribers, and I do want to help you so you can get it to look nice. Like I said, you have to be a subscriber in order to get access to that community page. All right? So everyone, have a blessed Sunday, and I will see you tomorrow. I think I'm going to do another one of the garden or you know, the mom or carnation. Remember, I did the carnation with the red, white, and blue that we did, which is right, I post right here. That's the carnation. It's the red, white, and it's a star-spangled carnation. That was the carnation flower I did first. This looks like a mom, or it can be a pony, so I changed the name of it because all of you showed me pictures of what it looks like. So I am going to do another one of these for you tomorrow, and I'm going to do it on a 10-inch frame so you can see And we'll try to do it on the outside so you can see. This one I started in the inside. The next one I will start on the outside so you can see how to put this flower together. All right? Like I said, have a wonderful Sunday. Have a blessed Sunday, everyone. You're in my heart and prayers. Thank you for all the beautiful comments on Angel Baby. He has become everybody's angel baby, my sweet baby. You know, I love our children with disabilities. They just take my heart. But I love you. God bless. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye.